The French overseas territories commonly referred to as Dom Tom encompass 13 territories situated beyond mainland Europe that are under the administration of France. These territories primarily represent reminders of the former French colonial empire, which decided to maintain their connection with the French state through diverse legal statuses following the process of decolonization. In its prime in 1929, France boasted one of the world's largest empires, covering approximately 8.7% of the Earth's land mass and having connections with a total of 72 different countries. However, as time passed, the French Empire significantly diminished in size. But, like other European colonial powers, it didn't completely go away. Today, you can still see parts of the French Empire in islands and territories all over the world. France stands as one of the most influential nations in both Europe and the wider world. There's no way to overlook France's power and influence in these crucial matters. Even though their dominance isn't frequently highlighted in the media, France stands as one of the world's superpowers. These territories are not merely distant lands, but an integral part of France's past, present, and future.